Encinitas, barefoot holding up white Adidas. Black ain't gonna sunburn and fly, pulling me like a full moon riptide. Last flash of red light faded, the way only God could paint it. Innocence disappearing just like the footprints in the sand at high tide. On top of the world, the edge of the cliff, hands hanging on heaven, I remember the second I taste of your lips. The sun don't go down on that, no. The way that summer's just burning by mine. It flashes on back so fast, oh. The sun don't go down on that.
Come on, fish. Beat the bait. There we go. Look at that. No, no, you got it. Yeah. Leave your rod in the middle. Did you see how hard he hit?
I didn't just look back to
see. Jackson, you've got some at 25. And 20. Yep. For you, you could stop the clicker and tighten up there. Too, because there's a lot of fish. Yours might be big, Riley. It might be not a 12 incher. Nice! Doubled up!
Behind you is what you leave behind you.
Get ready to reel up. Oh no! It's still on. Oh no, that hit so hard. Dang it! Oh no!
If it's cleaned up, shined up, bedded down all night, you can bet he's picking up some pretty country thing.
If it's covered up in red mud with worn out romance,
there's a good chance that that man is a pretty damn good friend. If there's horns in the
face, and I swear God made you for me. You like a pickup truck does in the mud, but ain't nobody slowing us down right now. She said, I need a little something with some get up and go, and nobody knows how to get me going. Jumping the deck, felt so good.
Love it.
26. That's gonna be a wrap for today. We fished for just under 4 hours and we managed to catch our limit of 30 stripers, which is pretty neat. Gonna go ahead and go clean them now. But if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe. And if you guys are in the area as well, I'm actually guiding here during the summer, so I'll leave my contact information below and give me a call, shoot me an email, and we'll get you out on the boat with me. So thanks for watching, guys. Take care and I'll catch you next time.
Come here, damn it!
Just use the pen. Grab him by his mouth.